Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Train Man, and welcome back to XCom! Ooh. We've got this thing, Commander's Avatar. Psionic thing, I suppose. And we've got the rest of our crew in this place. This is what I assume is the final mission, so this is gonna really be something. I should probably be a little bit stingy with the use of my explosives. Where's Jane Kelly? There's Jane Kelly. Alright, you're going first. As you do. I'm gonna be very cautious. There's no mission timer.
It's clear.
Commander's Avatar. Put him over there, because I'm not sure how useful he's gonna be. There's probably nothing up there right now, like, right within sight range. Oh, I was totally wrong.
Not a problem.
Keep people spread out. You can't do fuse because you can't see him.
Whatever you say.
Oh, we've got shots on people. How much damage could I do? Okay, I couldn't kill him. I'll move you back.
Heading out.
Because you aren't going to do a hell of a lot of good, so put you on Overwatch. Put you on Overwatch, because nobody else can see anything. I could blow these guys up, can I? I can hit two of them. That's not the best. But we would knock two... Yeah, let's do that. We are gonna knock, two things off of him. So, that's nice. Nice. Oh, and of course that means she gets a clone. And you... this doesn't go that far. Never mind. Alright, just go on Overwatch. There's no psionic Overwatch thing, so... Watch, we're gonna get friggin' grenaded. Well, that sounds like... badness all around. Here comes this guy. Nice miss, Jane.
Shot wide.
Oh wait, it's not a muton. Derp. I thought it was a muton. Hey, don't do that. Don't do that. Good job.
I'm taking fire.
Yeah, I know. You're fine. And that one's gonna teleport, of course. Hello. Probably shoot at the same person. Okay, no, you're gonna shoot at, Oh, never mind, you're gonna do the stupid thing. I hate you. Alright, Overwatch. Immune to something. Going to take a shot at him again. Nope. Thank you. Good job.
They're coming over here.
Alright, what can I do? Let's see. We need to... Does anybody have... okay, no. Sorry, I'm skipping around. My thoughts are going all over the place. I need to get these people out of here. Because, you know, I don't want them to die. Let's see, this guy's got two armor, whatever. I can afford to move him up here.
I'm going.
Yeah. Don't hit him. Nice. Alright, perfect. You get a free reload? No. Oh, you actually can't... Wait, why are you not in cover? Alright, hunker down. Hey, you got a bomb? You got a bomb. La la bamba. Take him out.
Fire in the hole.
Nice. The thing has still got cover though. Not a fan. INS one gets to clone. Goes over there. Okay. You have a flank on someone. Okay. Yeah, but you're still standing in the bad zone. Let's see what you can do once you get over here. Oh, you can't see anyone. Is there any way I can hit? No. Alright, can I hit that one? Oh, they all have three. They all have three health. Okay. Well, let's just do a void rift on him.
There's no returning from the void.
Nice. I should have reloaded. Oh well. Actually, I only had one action left. Alright, you got your beam cannon deloaded, which means you're in the danger zone. Oh, let's see what you can do. Oh, that's nice. You can do Null Lance, you can do Dimensional Rift. What does that do? That damages all units that remain inside of the quarters. Or you can Mind Control. Yo, Mind Control Andromedon? I'm taking it. I have no idea, actually, if I want to do this. That's the end of turn thing. Yeah, I could mind control the Andromedon. Did I get to control him right after I do that, or?
Let's do this.
Oh, that's right, you should've just sorted. Oh, you have a free reload. All right.
Ready to engage.
Take him out. Nice hit. Okay, continuing.
You see that?
Let's do this thing, because we can hit two of these guys here. No. We got 100% mind control on a freaking Andromedon. Let's go. Wahahaha. Right, Hellfire, you're in a lot less trouble now. But I do need to get you the hell out of here.
Roger that.
Can I get you up to a higher position at all? No. I'll just put you in Overwatch. How long does the mind control last for? Thankfully, nobody got damaged by the psionic rift. Shoom. I gotta focus on the Andromedon. I'm okay with this. Do we still mind control it after it's, you know, change forms or whatever.
Enemy is still up.
Nice miss, sucker. I'm about to punch somebody. What kind of abilities is the Andromedon?
We cannot understand it. Our intentions for you.
They actually expect us to buy any of this?
More distrust. Perhaps we would find more reassurance in our words if...
Wait, what? Oh, 46%. No, I'm not taking that. Where is Jane Kelly? There we go. You've got a sword on someone. Oh, that's nice. Let's go. The Andromedon can't see anyone new, so... Boosh! There it goes. Took down part of the wall, too. That's impressive. That's quite a sword swing.
How many is that now?
Let's check on our core temperature. Alright, Andromedon time. Launch an acid bomb. Oh, damn it. That wasn't smart. The damage itself doesn't do anything. Or the bomb itself doesn't do any damage.
Double time.
Move him over there. Get enough suppression, so... let's just take the pot shot. Whatever.
Not even close.
Oh, you've got a free reload. Now let's move you up.
Location confirmed.
You can reload as well. We got a 42%. A little bit better than our other pot shot.
Ready to rock.
Nice.
Yeah, big deal.
Alright, great. Commandy 1. We go now.
Just as we saw surrounding the gateway in the field, the alien flora seems to flourish in close proximity to the psionic fields passing through these systems.
They're just letting plants grow in here? That doesn't seem healthy.
Solid copy.
Okay, thank God. I thought it was going to be like, no longer mind-controlled, and we were going to be boned. Okay, so where are the A's? Where are they? Where is she?
So many lives risked to bring you back to them, Commander. And for what? More violence. More war. More death. Truly, you were meant for something more than this.
I don't know what she's on about.
Stepping off. Here I
or
come.
He. I don't know. Do ethereals have a gender? Okay, so everybody's moving. You're gonna go on Overwatch. Because I just realized you could. You are also gonna go to Overwatch. I'm gonna park you right up next to this guy. And hopefully, you know. Send him out there. No, I didn't. Okay. Just go through the walls. Alright, we found him. Oh, sugar, I should have waited a little bit. I didn't realize I had anybody else.
Moving Overwatch.
Take the easy shot. On the Yermomadon. Yeah, do it. Do it. Take him out. Take out that enemy right there. Lol. It's not dead, though. Oh, he's no longer ours. Whoa, is there a second one? Oh, no, he just moved. They're moving in the shadows. Oh, and the stupid shield bearer's got shields for everybody. Did he just double shield? Okay, never mind. There's no such thing as double shields, thank God. Ah, you missed. You destroyed that plant, though, so that's something.
Negative damage.
I mean, you did. He did some damage. You missed, though. Do they know they have to kill the commander for the mission to end, or are they gonna try and get the commander? I guess not.
Getting reports from across the globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard. Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast.
Advent offered your people hope. A brighter future. To be something greater. But still, you refuse.
That's because you're. That's because you suck, dick.
Than the greatest gift of all.
We don't like you.
Oh yeah.
Oh crap, that guy's about to drop like sick beats on us, right? We need to get you out of here. Actually he's not gonna get out of here.
Finally.
But Jane Kelly, you can move. Get a nice crit.
Who's keeping score?
The game, actually. Alright, who has the thing where if you move and don't shoot, you get auto magic Overwatch? Alright, I like that. I'm gonna move you over
Double
here.
Time.
Gonna hide move you over up. There. Sorry, guys. It's that season. And you, Overwatch. You, Overwatch. And Commander's Avatar, go over here. And Overwatch. And you, Overwatch.
Got it covered.
And he gets Overwatch. Oh, God. Who did that injure? I want to see. Let me see. Who did that injure? Oh, just...
Can't take much more of this.
Whoa! No, oh, why do you get to fire so many times? Jesus Christ.
I can't move.
Goddamn second hawk.
Spent needlessly resisting, fighting your ascension to something greater. And yet here you are. Just as we had envisioned. In your efforts to prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we set forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations, Commander.
Yeah, of course we did. Shut up.
More alien lies. Do you truly believe that to be the case?
Alright, now we can see everyone. Gonna have the droid come over and repair you. Burn, bastards. Park you over there, see what you can do.
Tired of waiting around.
Healbot coming through.
Need to move the commander's avatar up a little bit. I do this. Oh my. Good damage. Oh, whoops. No. Oh, you can't see it? Oh, that's lame.
Got it covered.
No, you can't see him either.
Come get some.
Could have sent you around the edge, actually. There's another one. Nice miss, sucker. I'm gonna try it again. Oh, you're gonna come straight through the wall. Heyo! Did one damage. Oh yeah! Nice. Oh, you missed. I can see why you're a little bit perturbed by the fact that the thing just walked through the wall. There goes the rest of the wall.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another way.
Don't get started with that crap with me, Lamau. We got to kill y'all. Humanity will be humanity, not whatever the hell you're trying to do with it.
You view us as the conquerors of your world.
That's because you are.
But that was never our intent.
Well, then you shouldn't have conquered it.
You've encountered the aliens you have fought and slaughtered. None were given a choice. Our home was the oldest of worlds and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only that were him.
Stop killing people. Little mouse.
What's over there?
Nobody cares. Who kill it? Alright, you go over there. And our sniper is, I think, dead.
10-4. Affirmative. Covering out.
Which sucks because this is a fairly open area. That's not good. Not good at all.
Commander, resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Peace is within your grasp. If
damage the two of them. But why not?
The rift beckons.
Alright, good. I was gonna say, why isn't this working? They're organic, they can go insane, right? Yeah, oh, we mind controlled one of them. Ruptured. What even is happening? Wow. Panicked. Oh, what's it gonna do?
I'm going. Got it covered.
I'm so sorry, Denise. I feel really bad about getting her killed.
Affirmative.
She was one of the only people actually injured by that beam. I could have just moved her out of the way. I didn't know it was coming for her, but I could have just moved, you know, anyways. Sort of just in case, I guess.
Tired of waiting around. I'm on it. Moving to Overwatch.
Alright, free Overwatch for you. Still panicked. Still mind control. So this is a boring turn for the aliens. They don't do anything. Bro, calm down.
For decades, you were part of this planet. You are capable of so much more, and yet you failed to grasp the true nature you are.
Okay.
Return to us, and your world will live on.
No.
Resist, and there will be nothing left to say.
Doesn't matter.
Here I come.
I am Cinema. Alright, get him. Actually, I should have sorted him. Doesn't matter. It worked.
You want some more?
Nah.
Ammo out!
Got it covered.
Everybody go on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
How far can you go? Alright, let's piss everybody off.
What is that? Some kind of human enclosure?
There were always reports of missing civilians years before the first invasion. Could this be them?
Maybe they had planned to use this for some sort of psychological testing.
I can't believe we didn't see anyone. Aw, damn it. Well, the Artron's gonna come back, I guess. And now we're just staring at nothing.
Hearing reports of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted, it could be that the Elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain on them must be... enormous.
Our power does not waver. You find our forces here loyal. They require no coercion. For they know failure here means the end.
Consider all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends. So many allies. For what?
Come get some!
Wait, we can see an Alem out. Oh yeah, let's bring your archer on. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come over here. Somebody's walking around. Somebody's freaking dead! That was for Denise.
You can't handle me!
This is all for freaking Denise. Hey, you got a promotion. Best sniper I ever had.
When we first encountered Earth, we wept for a broken world. For
of course.
A tortured race crying out to the stars in agony.
Yeah, of course.
We answered your call. We saw your true potential.
Uh-huh. And then you decided to kidnap a bunch of us.
The first invasion was a test. But your people did not fail as you believed. You succeeded beyond measure.
Uh-huh. No. No.
Pushing, Commander.
I don't want to become pawns in your next conquest.
We have lost.
Oh my freaking god! Muton party.
You will defeat them here, as you did once before, Commander.
Somebody get an aid protocol on this guy, please. I need him to not die. Oh, so many injuries, so many deaths. Okay, it's not quite long enough. Womp womp. Soul fire. Yeah. We'll take that. Oh, and now it's the freaking, like,
only the best.
Thingy. I forgot. Again. That Andromedons do that.
Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
It's gonna come in here and get effing wasted. This. I should have moved him to someplace that doesn't suck.
On Overwatch.
Come here. Oh, I forgot to do aid protocol. Well, that's okay. Most of the things with guns are dead. Jane Kelly sees you. Jane Kelly kills you. Oh, for goodness sake, I should have given him aid protocol. Good hit. He's still up, though. Don't shoot the commander.
Who's keeping score?
And who's left? Wow, they're dead. Except for him, he's back. Again. Alright, move people up. Another wave of overwatching. Actually, move. Well, move you up. You're fine.
Let's do this.
It's clear.
Wait, can I? No, I can't. Oh, wait. Wait, wait. Oh, I can't, Oh, because he doesn't have a mind anymore. Duh. Gotcha. Damn, I can't blow him up. Oh, well. No, he's gotta come closer.
Good to go.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Alright, move you up. Oh wait, you didn't actually take, like, any damage. Okay, sure. Reload the weapon.
can handle that.
Reloaded.
On Overwatch.
Come here. Come get us. Nice.
You can't handle me.
Ten-4.
Okay, so
seems doable.
Another sort of nudge the way up. I wonder how many turns we will have taken by the end of this. I'll move you all the way up, because I don't think there's any... Oh, well, and you get free Overwatch.
Whatever you say!
No danger of uncovering new people yet. Alright, now danger of uncovering
new
people.
Move!
Anyone?
Scanning.
I'm on it.
Alright, free Overwatch. Okay. Nope. Continue moving up.
Sure thing.
Remember, we didn't see any enemies when we threw the Andromedon all the way out here.
Let's move already.
So I think I'm safe to move to there.
Got it. Moving.
Because the Andromeda went all the way into the, like, the human box there.
On Overwatch.
Come get some. Affirmative. Covering now.
So, move you up to there. Oh, great, Commandy One. I wanted to see what that ability was.
No need to ask twice.
It must regen his health, because, you know, he's not... He's not even slightly dead anymore. He's alright.
Scanning.
Alright, we've got free covering fire again. And we've got stuff busting through walls. So it's gotta either be the Kool-Aid Man or another sectopod. Oh no, it's a pair of berserkers. That is exactly what I wanted right now. That's exactly what I wanted. Like, I asked for it, and they showed up. This is not good.
Let's do this.
Alright, Jane Kelly, you have a lot of health. You can be a nice target. Take a shot. Oh, nice. Nice. Somebody's pissed. I'm gonna take the 86 on the Berserker. Alright, good. Is this covered? Yeah, it's covered. Not that it matters when we're fighting Berserkers. Alright, you've got another shot? Wait, what? You've got another shot? Oh, the hair trigger did it, didn't it? Alright. Was it? Yeah, nice. Alright, they're not dead yet, but... Wait, what? What about, Oh. Eh, sure, whatever. It may be overkill, but it'll take care of what we need to take care of. Boosh, dead. Oh, that doesn't end the turn? Oh, swag. Alright, well, let's just reload. Alright, and you move you up to here. Alright, what's next? Well, there goes a bunch of scenery. There goes the entire human enclosure, basically.
Absolutely.
Oh god, so many things on the ground that the game doesn't want to render. Alright, let's poke you. You're a scout now. Let's see what's going on. Oh my god! We stumbled into an effing nut sack.
Heads down!
Clone. Clone goes there, and half health. Okay. Do you have another move? Yeah, you do. No, you don't. None of these organic targets. Insanity. Stasis. Domination. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that, so I guess we're just going to do... No, I don't want to do soul fire. I will do insanity.
Can you hear me?
Because it's something I never use otherwise, and it'll probably kill her. Boosh, dead. Alright, nice. Well, let's move you up to there. I know you can't do anything from there, but, you know. Gonna poke you up there. Null Lance. Can I move you up to a wall or something and then Null Lance through it? Let's try it. Damn. Mind control? We can mind control the freaking gatekeeper? I'm taking it. I bet the other gatekeeper's gonna have a freaking spaz attack. Mind-controlled gatekeeper. It's mine! Alright, move up. Take him out. Good hit. All the overkill.
You want some more? Got it covered.
Ah. Still mind controlled. Ooh, we got some surprise Overwatch shots here. What are you gonna do?
Deflection.
Uh-oh. Phase laser, look out.
Taking fire over here.
His name is Leonard Church. And you will fear his laser face. Oh, here goes this again. And oh, it's only two. Okay, that's not too bad. Well, we need to worry a little bit more about these guys that are in the death field. So let's move you up and out. Have you got a free reload? No, you don't. Okay, well. Okay, I can't really do anything with you right now. The commander's avatar. Ooh, I just had an idea. Alright, so line these bastards up, come over. Oh, Commander, come over here. Yes. Yes! Get your A's in a row. Oh, that's not fair. Actually, it's completely fair. If I go over here and just, like, slap it, will it die? Oh, but I can sword him. Yeah, do that. Get him. Good. Nice job, Jane.
You see that?
I'm not sure if that's in the bad zone or not, so I'm not gonna bother with it. Void Rift. Let's just move you up to here.
Affirmative.
I don't want to grenade him. Then again, maybe I should. What does this do? I can no longer shoot somebody. I didn't hurt myself. Oh wait, yeah, I did.
Perfect. Covering now.
Are you still in the- No, you're not. You're fine. Oh, no. Reload. Yeah, that's what I want you to do. Okay, good.
Oh yeah!
Alright, let's go over here. Still mind control. Have to kill all the avatars.
I'm going.
So, where are the rest of the avatars?
Moving out.
Oh wait, we haven't fought any avatars, have we? We have fought codexes.
Come get some!
Overwatch!
Where are the avatars? No, I didn't mean to do that! God damn it.
It burns!
Oh well. Go check. Oh, it's 2x2. Well, watch out for that. Lol. No. Was that it? Oh, that was it. Damn it.
Overwatch.
Alright, reload. Hopefully everybody has a panic attack over the mind control ball. Come on, shoot at the mind control ball. No, not you, idiot.
Shot failed to connect.
Did he really just try to sort it? Nice.
You see that?
Anybody else? Another stun lancer. Stun Lancer happens to be lagging the hell out. Another Stun Lancer, effing dead. Oh no, he's still alive. Okay. What a triumph. Excuse me. Wow. No, 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 stop. Stop, no, ow. Okay, now he really needs the thing. Oh no.
Okay, this is bad.
Okay, can you just shoot him in the back or something? Or wait, no. Yeah, do this. Yep.
Step into the void.
Take him out. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Where is... Oh, the... Oh, you are... You are the... No, heal yourself. Good job.
Go medical.
Alright, now we're going Overwatch.
Covering now.
I want you to go all the way up there. Anybody else? Oh yeah, the gatekeeper. Yeah, try to do that. Nice. Still mind control. Hey, no longer disoriented. Alright, good.
Already there.
Gotta get people moving up again. Including you.
Rolling out.
And including the giant alien ball. But
what's over there?
The giant alien ball is going to, of course, serve as a, you know, a scout. Once again. How big is this map? We're gonna have to divide this into two parts. I figured, oh, I'll just make an hour episode. It's only one mission.
This entire facility submerged beneath our oceans. For how long, I wonder?
One problem at a time, Doctor.
One form is but a shadow of our truth. We seek to defy that which would consume us all. Your efforts deny the sacrifice of those who live before. You leave us motionless.
Uh-oh. That looks bad.
You are our greatest adversary. You are our avatar. You can lead our armies and save your world. Return to us. There can be no more delay.
Though I find the possibilities proposed by the creature intriguing, I believe we have passed the point of rational discourse.
We didn't come here to talk.
Yeah. Take it down.
Your persistence is admirable, but tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before you, Commander.
Return to us. You will once outrage us.
Oh, no. That's bad.
Can be so once again.
Giant alien balls coming back for more. Nice miss, idiot.
Target's still up.
No, 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 don't do this. Don't do this. Good thing that thing has awful aim.
Down here.
Alien reinforcements inbound.
Great, we've got more mutton. Commander. Find control of the ball again. Excellent.
Not a problem.
Can you see anyone from there? No.
Moving to Overwatch.
Are there any other ways into the room? No. Well, that's a bottleneck and a half.
Scanning. Got it covered.
Better question is, will the avatars ever come to us?
Scanning.
More hostiles inbound.
Oh my god, how many aliens are there gonna be? Oh, there's one of the avatars. I think we're just gonna hold the line. That's what we've gotta do. Oh yay, faceless. That's an easy one. Come here, buddies. Come on. Come on. Come over here. Come on. Let's be friends. Come on. Come on.
Oh, come on.
Sit. Alright, where's my ball? My ball. There we go. Open the shell. We did damage. Yeah, I just go on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Who's farthest back? You are. Get up here.
Let's move already! Come on in!
Your support, so...
Overwatch!
Still mind-controlled. Come at me, bro. I don't really want to go in there.
You can't handle me. That's right.
Good. That's three down. Alright, let's see, what else? Reload?
Ready to engage!
Moving to Overwatch!
Ready to fire?
Overwatch!
Fire! There to fire.
On Overwatch.
There to fire.
On Overwatch.
There to fire. And close shell just in case something comes around. Move you up a little bit, see what's around the corner. And there's all the Alamaus. I wonder how much this is gonna do, if it hits. What the? Okay.
On Overwatch. They're bringing in reinforcements.
More of them? Great. Exactly what I wanted.
Got an advent here.
One of them is a commander. Or, yeah, one of them is an avatar. I just can't wait to freaking pulverize them. Man, I wish Denise was still with us. But her sacrifice made this possible. Damn it, they're gonna kill my ball. Whatever. Don't kill the ball. No, my ball! Damn it. Let's mind control somebody else now.
Scanning.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I want to kind of trade your position with him. Yeah, and we'll get a free over. Here's what we'll do. We'll move you here.
It's clear.
I'm not worried about anybody else. Move you back here.
Here I come.
Move you over here.
Scanning.
Move me to Overwatch. Come get some.
Yep, and you get your free Overwatch. All right, perfect. Ah, we need there to be not misses.
Not good.
Nice. Having him here is way better, though.
So I got one.
Hey, you got a promotion. Is he your first support to get leveled up that high? Probably. I don't get to use that too often, so let's blow up this guy's, let's blow up this guy's grenade. Meh. Idiot.
Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now. Overwatch!
Come on, buddies. Come on. Get over here. Overwatch? Well, that's a shame, because we're not moving. Uh-oh. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. It's okay, most people have got medkits. Here comes our first dude. Nice. Whoa, hello. Why can't our guy do that? Here comes a faceless. He should be real difficult to get rid of. Alright, stuff's amping up, though. We need to throw a rift out here, probably.
Fear the void.
Let's see what kind that does to people. Overwatch removed on him, which is good. Are you going to do anything else to them? Because normally there's some extra stuff that goes along with it. Alright, never mind. Can't mind control him. Have we got, can we destroy his cover? Oh, I don't have enough ammo. Do I have a free reload? No. Damn it! Alright, let's take him down. Like this. Or at least, you know, make the attempt for now. Because he's probably gonna run out of here. Oh, and he's burning. Ah, I forgot I did that.
Deflection.
Oh, and he teleports. Nice! He's no longer flanking us. I like it. Alright, reload.
Back in.
81. Take the shot. Good shot.
Happy now?
Yep. Quite. I'll save that for when we get some more guys out here. And that isn't long enough.
Affirmative, covering now.
And you're burning to death. Thank God. All right, blam.
Who's keeping score?
Yeah.
I think I need some
Oh.
Help.
Yeah, no, you definitely need medkit now. Can't see what's going on, but there's some Kool-Aid men running around over there. Kill him! Ah, you missed! You missed!
Get it together!
Oh, you're gonna get sorted again, my man. Uh-oh, look out, dude! Behind you! Oh, it was a freaking Codex. Get out of here, Codex. Oh, no! Now we're gonna have to retreat even further. Here comes Faceless. We gotta get these guys out of the danger zone.
I can handle that.
You are not close enough to injure him. You should move back to here at least. You I'm gonna send over here. You I'm gonna send over here.
Here I come.
And if anybody has a shot on this bastard, I want them to take it right away. Actually, Oh yeah, no, I had what's-his-face run. Alright, you're going out. This way. Actually, I could have aimed that better. Oh, did I hit her as well? Ah. Two avatars remaining. Alright, reload. Oh, you have a free reload. Nice.
Reload! I'm on it!
Alright.
Moving to Overwatch.
You probably could have reloaded. Take the shot. Oh, I needed to have you heal the other guy first. Damn it. Oh, a free action too. That was perfect.
Gremlin, medical detail.
All right, perfect.
Back in.
All right, let's see what happens here. And then I need to save and skid-scoot and skedaddle, because I'm late. I did not expect this mission to take as long as it has. Uh-oh. What's going on? Somebody... Oh, freaking sectoid. She's here. And there's another one. He's gonna try to shoot the medic. Thankfully, he didn't. Baseless is down. That's good. Alright, so, anyways, let me save. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you with a continuation of this next week, or whenever I actually get back to this. I'm sorry it took so long, but the Iron Horseman Chronicles generally takes up a lot of the weekend. Alright, Train Man out.